Have you ever had a problem with an elevation view? You just cannot figure out what's going on in Revit? I'm going to show you some common mistakes and how to fix them with elevation views. Coming up. Hello everyone, Daniel Stewart here, CDB University, where we bring you tips and tricks for architects and those who work with them. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing. And if you like this video, be sure and hit the thumbs up so that we can make more content just like this. Let's get right into the video. So elevation views and elevations. So let's click on this here, and you're going to notice this line that appears when we click on this little thing right there. Okay. That is telling us how wide our elevation view is. And there's an option here which is not necessarily apparent, but it's this button. If we go into the project browser here and then we scroll down and we go to the far clipping. So when we go into the far clipping, you're gonna notice that we have three options. We have no clip, clip without line, and clip with line. So first off, if this setting is set to no clip, then let's go to our elevation view, and you'll notice that it is showing the entire building. And if you can see, and let me just do window tile here, WT for window tile. And so you're gonna notice that I have some undulations here in the building. So let's kind of move on, and this will become readily apparent. But so let's now change that to clip without line. So notice now what's happened is, number one, in our plan view, when we click on that line, again, if you've not clicked on this, you're not gonna see it. But when you click on this element here, and then what's gonna happen is you're gonna notice that this blue line appears. Now, if we do clip without line, we're now going to see this appearing. And what does that do? Let's watch over here as I pull this down. So as I pull this down, you're gonna notice that now we're gonna intersect the other side of the building. So what happens? Boom, it appears, okay? But notice I'm not seeing this here. So if I wanna see that here, then I gotta keep dragging that back until that's going to appear, and then boom. Now I've got that part of the building showing. But you'll notice it's not gonna show anything beyond that. Now, let's go back to where we were before, and then we notice that says clip without line. Now, let's change that setting here to clip with line. So if I hit okay, look, notice how this line just appeared. Let me undo that. Notice right here, there's my undo. So if it's clip without line, this is what that's going to look like. If it's clip with line, that's what's gonna happen on the elevation. It's gonna clip, and as I drag it back, it's kind of inserting a line that doesn't really appear there, you know, if you were to draw that in elevation. But you can make it so that it does appear. So that's now, you know, as we drag this back, we're basically telling Revit how far back we wanna see on that elevation. Now, again, if I come up here and I say no clip, I'm telling basically Revit, don't clip anything. I want you to show everything in that elevation view. So there you have it. That is a quick little look into elevations and their settings and how we can show partial building or the whole building. Hope you find that helpful, and we'll talk soon. As you may know, I also offer a Revit course that will take you from beginner to intermediate Revit user. If you're interested in finding out more, check out the link below.